One person is dead after a hit and run on the south side of Indianapolis.
So according to IMPD, it happened right around 6:30 on Bluff Road near Southport Road. Investigators say it appears a pedestrian was hit by a vehicle. That person was pronounced dead on the scene.
Police have not yet identified the victim and do not have any suspect information at this time.